My name is Mohammed Nsereko. I represent the people of Kampala in the Parliament of Uganda. This is a message to the leadership of the People's Republic of China. Please, this is the time you have to prevail over a section of your people who have started acts of discrimination, torture and racism against all African people and brothers who are in China. We condemn all these acts. We in Africa, we've welcomed over 1 million Chinese who are doing all sorts of business to an extent that even some have been granted citizenship. And in return, a certain section of Chinese have started treating our brothers and sisters, sons and daughters like garbage, rejecting and ejecting them from hotels, rental homes, places of work, denying them entry into hospitals, malls and trains. It pains when African brothers are shown on videos entering hotels and they are being told to stay out. It pains us when African brothers and sisters are entering buses and they are told they cannot enter those buses just because they are black. This type of acts are unacceptable, criminal, and we shall not accept them in this time and era. I call upon all our people not to embrace revenge, but let's speak about these heinous acts that are being mounted on our brothers and sisters by a certain section of Chinese. I don't know how great men and women who have died could be feeling in their graves. They must be turning. The likes of Nelson Mandela, Martin Luther King, George Washington, Julius Nyerere, Winnie Mandela, Mama Teresa, Kwame Nkrumah, Haile Selassie, Patrice Lumumba, John Galan. These are people that put their lives on the line to fight for equality and justice for the black race and for everyone in the world. I call upon all African leaders. This is the time that your voices are needed. Let's put all our political differences aside and stand up for the African race in the spirit of Pan-Africanism. This is the time for all foreign ministers in Africa to summon all the Chinese ambassadors and register all our protests. Oh, you President Muhammad Buhari of Nigeria, the Nigerians need you now. President Cyril Ramaphosa of South Africa, the South Africans need you now. Prime Minister Abiy of Ethiopia, the Ethiopians need you now. President Uhuru Kenyatta of Kenya, the Kenyans need you now. President John Pombe Magufuli of Tanzania, the Tanzanians in China need you now at this moment. President Edgar Lungu of Zambia, the Zambians who are living in China, I need you more than ever. President Felix Tshisekedi of DRC, your people need you now. President Paul Biya of Cameroon, please stand up and roar. President Paul Kagame of Rwanda, stand up and roar. President Yoweri Museveni, this is your time to roar and tell the Chinese that this is not the way to treat Africans. President Nana Akufo-Addo of Ghana, this is your time to roar and tell the Chinese that you must respect the African people. This is a struggle for the Africans. We must stand up and embrace it, led by God, who is the source of life. We shall liberate our African people.